I had someone ask where the location is of the sensor, so I thought I'd do a quick video just to show you. Obviously, I'm under the truck. Transmission pan's right there. Front drive shaft is right here. So just follow this towards the rear of the truck. And right there is the sensor. It's just right beside the front drive shaft, near the mount. So this is it right here.